Excuse me, sir. Hey, I'm doing a radio show here. It's kind of like a social networking site where nobody cares about you or your stupid profile. Let me ask you, what's your favorite website?
I like the top three or the top one. It depends on which one you want to go by, but which.
Florian, open the door. Nemoj da se peder.
Govor engleski, and I told you it's Bernie.
Then Bernie, open the door. What's going on?
Come in, come in. The haters are trying to kill me. I can't stand it. I won't stand it. It's not fair. I'm just being me.
Bernie, what are you talking about?
I came to this country to be myself, to get away from small-minded, angry, macho pricks.
Oh, like me?
Yes! Well, no. Well, you know what I mean. It was hardly the most progressive place. How does my hair look?
Fine.
I put a rinse in. Tawdry night.
Nice.
Rice found some gray hairs. If he leaves me, I'll kill myself.
Forget about your hair, Florian.
Bernie.
What's the problem?
Someone is threatening to kill me. Every time I go out jogging and doing aerobics or playing Ultimate Disc, some guy comes up and threatens me. He's loco.
Why is he threatening you?
Because... I think just because I'm fabulous.
What?
I keep thinking I'm being followed, and I don't know why. I'm a prisoner in my own home.
Okay, Bernie, let's go out and have a look.
Ooh, I'm so glad you've come back into my life.
That's cool. But listen, you and I don't know each other.
How can you say that? I thought you were different.
Because we want this guy to attack you. Come on.
Let's go to Middle Park, Nix. Nico, you're still in great shape. You work out?
Not really. I keep it, you know?
Is there a name for that fitness plan? I'd take a class if I could be guaranteed buns like yours.
It's called getting chased by the cops and being an errand boy for the mob.
Ah. Let's get our heart rates up, Nico. Remember to hang back. I need to charm him out. It's cardio time, Nico. Hey there.
Ah! Oh, golly gosh.
Kind of tied up right now.
Come on, Nico!
Oh, no! Oh, damn! I nearly swore.
Keep up, honey!
Oh, that's so sweet! Fuck you very much! Coming through! Are you keeping your nose clean?
Watch my rear!
I'm about done with you, homo!
Oh! Ah! Oh!
Why don't you pick on someone who'll fight back?
What's your problem, fag lover?
Whatever you say, buddy. Unfortunately, for hitting my friend, I'm going to kick the shit out of you.
jail! We need to get out of here!
Show.
Hey, buddy, where are you headed?
Some of the biggest so names in comedy are coming
Street.
To Liberty City.
Sure thing.
Pat
we'll be there in no
is
time.
Here, to do stand-up at the...
here we are.
Why
Thanks.
Are you out here protesting?
He's not going to attack you again.
No, he ain't. You're an absolute sweetie, Nico Bellic. I never would have thought it. Vidimo se uskoro, divni koveči.
Money robbed off of me by a biker, remember? The diamonds were sold.
Don't get small with me. Get me them diamonds off Tony. Irish will be square with that, and you'll be square with me.
We're already square.
Now, this Weasel News update brought to you by Lager Beer. An update on the Dragon Brain Massacre. Congressional liberals have joined with the family values group called Citizens Understand Medieval Games Undermine Loving Parents, who charge that the altercation at a movie theater during the movie Dragon Brain could have been prevented if video games were banned. Police arrested Chris Ryan yesterday and charged him with the murder of a fellow moviegoer at a recent showing of Dragon Brain. Officials say they apprehended Ryan as he was deflowering a maiden in the privy. Ryan's lawyer argues his client lives like an elephant, has no electricity.
A party has ended in gunfire.
Guests at the fancy Majestic Hotel on Middle Park were disturbed by a shootout. Diamond dealer Isaac Roth and several business associates were found dead in the penthouse. Mr. Roth had previously been accused of importing illegal conflict diamonds, while police had also been investigating Roth's links to the mob. Now they're searching for his killer. At the Majestic Hotel, I'm Jenny Acorn, Weasel News.
The city council has voted to build the Swingers a new stadium at taxpayers' expense, reversing course from an earlier decision. They indicated that it's much more important to build free stadiums for millionaires to grab their nuts and run in a circle than fund schools. Weasel News agrees.
This is Weasel News.
Huh? That thing? Our friend did what? 37 and 8? No.
What about them swingers? How's Marlene? The kids? Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Ciao. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
Phil, your mama Nico is a good friend of mine. Can we talk?
Sure we could talk, as long as we don't talk too much. Interesting times, you know what I mean? Did you hear about our friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry the... guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the... but a beep and a boop.
Yeah, the guy with the... and the...
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah, I heard.
So be cool, Ray. Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kind of know what you're going to ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now, business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you could see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Nico is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here. The Triads have this big chunk of brown they're desperate to get rid of. Talking about it all over town. Wanting to offload it at any price. They think it's cursed or something. Prove it is. Take it from them. It's loaded into a truck going to Franklin Street and West Dyke. Get a hold of it and give me a call.
Sure. But Mr. Bell, it's going to cost you.
You got it. No problem.
Great. Say, nice stereo you got there, Phil.
Thanks.
Yeah, so Philly, You ever hear from your ex-wife?
What kind of question is that?
Just asking.
Get the hell out of here. Every time, this motherfucker.
I'll be in touch, Nikki.
Roman, my cousin. I'd really like a cab if you could send one to me.
You need walk? No longer. There's a cab coming to you.
You really like taking advantage of Roman's employees, don't you? Dog lover!
You wrong John Avenue, please.
Sure, fine. I hope you enjoyed your free ride. I certainly did not enjoy the driving of you.
Myself into.
Ah!
Okay, come on. I've got a complaint about your driving, asshole. I got that thing you were after. What do you want me to do with it?
It's a wedding present for my nephew Frank. Take it out to the big house from the TV and then. You know the one I mean. I'm waiting.
Hey, you Frankie? Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff until Phil gets over his paranoia and we can ship it. Meantime, I gotta pack it into some cars that go faster than this thing.
Sounds like a fun honeymoon. Later on. Your nephew's got his wedding present.
Nicely done. He's a good kid. He deserves something special. Hopefully he'll look after it. Nico, you looking for more work?
I'm always looking to earn a bit of extra cash.
Great. I know a guy who needs a man like you. Only operates on an outside line, though. Go to the payphone on the corner of Vitullo and Hardtack. He'll call you. Nico, I told Jimmy T about you. He wants to meet you.
Has he got work?
Yeah. He's got stuff that he's doing. Head over to his house off of Beaverhead and Winston. Nico, finally official. Since the moment I met Mallory, I knew that she was the only woman for me.
Apart from those other ones you screw, right?
No, certainly not. They were just distractions from my one true love. I proposed to Mallory, Nico. She said she would marry me. Now all we need is to find you a wife, and we can all settle down happily ever after.
I'm working on it, cousin. There's this girl I like. She's called Kate McCreary.
I'll invite her to the wedding!
You don't even know her, Roman, so please, try not to embarrass me. Congratulations on the engagement.
Thank you, cousin!
Hello. I'm a friend of Phil's.
Nico Bellic. I know who you are, brother. You're after some money.
Just like everyone else in this city. What's your deal?
People come to me when they need something handled. I come to people like you when I need someone handled. Do you get me, brother?
I get you.
When you've taken care of something for me, call me on my cellular, but no specifics. Phil's good at that. I only talk business on a hard line. It's three men. They've been lured to an old building in Alderney City. Finish them there.
Go fuck yourself!
surrounded! I got him!
If I have to. Don't make me kill you. Do not move. I'm here. Don't push me, friend. Don't want to make me finish you off. The kids are in bed, and the dishes are done.
The client will be pleased to hear that. If you want more files, you can reach me on the outside line.
Fucking funny.
Gonna beat your ass.
I'd like some work, my friend. You got anything?
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. Go to Alderney City. The target you require is on top of the Booth Tunnel.
Hi, I'm Dr. Steven Von Singer.
Been up for 3 days. Really,
will you please go?
Thank you.
Yo, Frankie, the smell of bacon is starting to get on my nerves. Get these cops off my back.
Jesus, you're out of control. I'll do my best.
I'm sorry, okay?
Suspect Bradley is a bridge.